Then Mello, the grey down the outside, coming with a challenge as they head down towards the last 200 metres. Mello is coming home strongly. Warmheart is battling on with her, though. It'll be between this pair. Warmheart in the dark blue colours and James Doyle have won. Mello be beaten about a neck in second. Sea Silk Road has finished off strongly and has probably grabbed third position.